What motivates you still?
Well, my best words is dedication and hard work. To achieve this kind of things, you need to work hard and, you know, be a great professional, be serious in your job. And this is what I try to do. You know, to be here for eighth time, I think it's not by coincidence. It's because, you know, we all have talent, but talent without the work, it's nothing.